वेलकम सीडर आईएएस एंड यशस इंस्टीट्यूट नवी मुंबई दिस वीडियो ऑडियो बुक यू ऑल गोइंग टू लर्न स्पोर्ट एंड हिस्ट्री व्हाट इंक्लूड इन दिस चैप्टर 7.1 इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ स्पोर्ट टाइप्स ऑफ स्पोर्ट ग्लोबलाइजेशन ऑफ गेम मटेरियल एंड टॉयज टॉयज एंड हिस्ट्री Literature and movies, sports and professional opportunities. Friends, these are the audio video books, which are the self-explanatory and very supportive for the self-study of a student. So let's begin. Sports combine entertainment and physical exercise. To play a natural human instinct, hence, history of sport begins with the origin of mankind. Various games have been played since the beginning of civilization. Hunting was indeed a way of obtaining the food for the ancient people, but it was also looked upon as a game and entertainment. The ancient Indian literature and epics mention various games such as the games of dice, means dyuta, wrestling, horse and chariot races, and see the picture of wrestling. In a box, do you know there are the number of training centers for wrestling and other sports? One, Vyayam Shala of the famous wrestler Dhumma Dada and Manik Rao, Vadodara. Krida Vidyapeeth, Patiala. Charnim Shranim, Gujarat Sport, Gandhinagar. Swarnim, Gujarat Sport, Gandhinagar. Kashbagh Talim, Motibagh Talim, Nagpur. Hanuman Vyayam Kasarak Mandal, Amravati. Sri Shiva Chhatrapati Krida Sankul, Balewadi, Oxford. In another box, do you know sports and Greek is a very ancient equation? The Greeks were the first to standardize the rules of sport and organize them systematically. They started a sport competitors of discus throw, horse and chariot races, wrestling and boxing, etc. The ancient event of Olympic competitions used to be held at Olympia, the ancient Greek city, with the able to participate in Olympics and be a winner is supposed to be a great honor for a sports person. Oxford. Importance of sport. To play games is very important for us. It enables us to overcome suffering and worry. Games help us to relax and refresh our mind. Games which involve a lot of physical activities provide a good exercise as well. Games help in building a tenacious and a strong body. Playing a games also helps us in developing courage, determination and the sportsmanship. Games needing collective participation help us to develop a sense of cooperation and a team spirit. It also helps in developing leadership. 7.2 Types and Sports. Sports are of two types. One is indoor games and another is the outdoor game. Indoor games are played within a closed environment and number of them are played by sitting at one place. They include chess, cards, games, games played with a gamesman and a dice, carom, etc. The game known by various names, that is, as Kachwada or Chaukbara, or as the Indian Ludo is very popular among the Indians. The game known as a Sagargote, played with a bunch of seeds or the stone, usually played by the girls. There is another game known as a Bhatukli, playing house, which is usually played by girls. However, all the members in the family can also participate in it, especially in the bonk wedding of a girl doll and a boy doll. It is an occasion of family celebration. See the picture of chess. See the picture of kabaddi. Outdoor games. The outdoor games can be categorized into two types. Sport, Indian sport, and international sport. Indian games include lagdi, kabaddi, patya patya, and kho kho, etc. See the picture of lagdi. Do you know in box Delhi's schedule of Lakshmibai, the Queen of Jhansi? Her Highness was very fond of physical exercise. She used to wake up in the early hours, went and two ghatikas, exercising on the Mallakhamb, and then she had a round of horse ride and long elephant ride. 2 hours means four ghatikas. After sunrise, she would eat khurak, means a diet mean for enhancing the physical strength, and drink milk. Thereafter, she had a bath. Oxford. Indian games like marbles, lagori, pitti dandu, or gilli danda, ingri means balls, dhore means tops, ugri, jimma are quite popular. The international games include badminton, alternatively spelled as a badminton, table tennis, hockey, cricket, football, golf, polo, etc. See the picture of table tennis. See the picture of football as well as the skating also. Among outdoor sports, running races are popular all over the world. Sprints or short distance running races are usually arranged for 100 and 200 meters. There are also the middle distance and long distance races. Marathon is a long distance running race. Other types of running races are hurdles and relay race. See the picture of Mallakhamb. In box, do you know, according to the Manisha Bhatte, Mallakhamb and its various tactics were devised by Balambhatt Devdhar, physical trainer of Peshwa Bajirao II. She also notes that the Balambhatt was inspired watching monkeys while they leap and play on a tree. Box clue. Shot put, discus throw, long jump, high jump, water sport like swimming competitions, water polo, rowing, and sports that combine physical exercise and acrobatics like Mallakhamb, rope Mallakhamb, gymnastics, etc. are all included in the outdoor sports based on physical skills. In box, let us find out, get to know more about wrestlers Ashaba Jadhav, Maruti Mane, and cricketer Bharat Tantra Bharat Ratna Sachin Tendulkar with the help of internet. Adventurous games, ice skating, sky, ice hockey, etc. are the popular games that require balancing skills. There are the many other adventurous games which include the rock climbing, gliding, auto racing, cars, and motorbike, etc. Sports competition of various types is a worldwide phenomenon. Sport competitions like Olympics, Asian Games, also known as the Asiad, Paralympic or Special Olympics for disabled people, the Cricket World Cup, etc., are organized